December football for the Jackrabbits. It's become a yearly ritual. Seven straight playoff appearances. A national seed for the third consecutive year. And it will be a winter wonderland for John Stiglmeyer and the Jackrabbits today, who begin their trek to Frisco against Duquesne. A tough, upset-minded squad that has won six straight, including four of its last five away from Pittsburgh. The fifth-seeded Jackrabbits host the Dukes in the second round of the Football Championship Subdivision Playoffs. Tight end Coons is out in the formation as well. Christian drops to throw, five come. He'll roll to the right side on third and six, looking for a big play down the right sideline. Kay Johnson makes the over-the-shoulder catch, and he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Finds three rushes for minus 5 yards, the third leading rusher in the nation. Takes the handoff up the middle, runs through a couple of tackles, pushes Snyder away, then fumbles the football, and the Jacks jump on it at the 33-yard line. 23-yard line of Duquesne as we open the second quarter, first and 10. A handoff to Kay Johnson, a reverse coming right side with all sorts of room. Inside the 20 is Isaiah Hill. He'll cut right at the 10, cut back left, into the end zone. Isaiah Hill, touchdown, Jackrabbits. Parr with Hines to his right, takes the shotgun snap, blitzes on, and Logan Backus tosses down Parr to the 33-yard line. Jacks a 14-0 lead. Duquesne fourth and one at the 46, hand to Worley, and he didn't get there. Rosabohm tossed him backwards with help from Backus. Own 48 on first down, a hand to Pierre Strong Jr., right numbers midfield, 45-40, tiptoes the near sideline, 30, 20, 10, 5, touchdown, Jackrabbits. Second and goal, fake to Hines again. Parr keeps up the middle, dives for the end zone, and he is in. Touchdown, Duquesne. Christian out of the shotgun on third and six amid a blitz. Will throw to a wide open Blake Coons, the tight end, far sideline, and he is shoved out of bounds. Jacks driving from left to right, first and 10 at the 15. Handoff, Kay Johnson. It's a reverse again. Isaiah Hill running left, and it's another reverse, and it's another touchdown, Jackrabbits. Isaiah Hill from 15 yards out. Play fake to Worley, the backup. Parr, a deep drop, a deep toss down the middle, and it's intercepted. It's returnable for Lorenzo Williams, right number 50. He cuts left 40, angling left, and takes a big hit to the turf. Mikey Daniel, the tailback, will take the handoff, running right 25, right numbers 20, leaps a defender, and he's down the right sideline. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Second and seven for Duquesne. Parra one step slant left side. Mosley steps in front, picks it off. Foot race right sideline, 20, 10, 5. Is he in? Yes! Touchdown, Jackrabbits. South Dakota State is moving on to the FCS quarterfinals for the third consecutive season as the Jackrabbits rout Duquesne 51-6 at Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium.